Hey everybody, Campfire Chords back with you. Happy 4th of July. Since it is 4th of July, I thought we might as well go ahead and do an American song for you. I thought we'd do Sister Golden Hair for you today. All right, so I'm going to jump right into this one and start breaking it down for you. All right, so this has got quite a bit, so it probably would be suggested here maybe to, you know, back it up and kind of run through this a couple of times, you know, just so you can kind of break it up into chunks. All right, so, but in the intro to the song, we've got a C sharp minor, an A, an E, then you're going to go to a G sharp minor, back to your C sharp minor, then it's going to be a B, A, and an E, and that's going to start your verse. Okay, so how that should look, one time here, real slow through here, so I'm going to start out again on the C sharp minor, so it's going to be A, E, G sharp minor, C sharp minor, B, A, then an E. And again, that's going to start you into the verse. Okay, so the verse of the song is going to be an E, G sharp minor, A, E, G sharp minor, A, and then it's a quick change to an F sharp minor, and then it's going to be a real quick hit on the C sharp minor, G sharp minor to the A, so that's the, you know, I'm not ready for the altar, but I do believe there's times part there. A, so then it goes back to an F sharp minor, A, and then to your E. Okay, so how that should look put together very slowly here first. Again, starting out on your E here.
Well, I tried to make it Sunday, but I G sharp minor. A into the E, G sharp minor. Well, I ain't A to the F sharp minor. A, F sharp minor, A into the E.
Knew I wasn't going to be able to call that out, so just thought we'd just run through it. I'll explain it here real quick. Okay, so again, that's a C sharp minor, G sharp minor to the A. So that one part there, then it goes back to your F sharp minor, A, and to your E. Okay, so then that's going to get us, then you go through two verses of that, and then we do obviously have a chorus as well, but let's go ahead and do this part, entire part at regular speed for you. Okay, so again, we're going to start out on E here, so it's going to be...
Well, I tried to make it Sunday, but I got so damn... Set my sights on Monday, and I got myself undressed. Well, I ain't ready for the altar, but I do agree there's times when a woman sure can be a friend of mine.
Okay, so our chorus for the song is going to be a B, A, E. Repeat. B, A, E, and then you're going to have the, I tried to make it, don't mind saying part, that's going to be a F sharp minor, G sharp minor, A. Okay, so how that should look very slowly put together here is going to, again, start out on the B, so it's,
will you meet me in the middle, will you A into the E, will you A,
or B, sorry,
minor, A.
And then I get you back into the intro, you know, run there. Okay, so let's do that for you at regular speed here. Okay, so again, that's going to be, we'll come off of the end of the verse here, so.
Will you meet me in the middle? Will you meet me in the end? Will you love me just a little? Just enough to show. Saying, just can't make it. too hard to find. It doesn't mean you're aiming on my mind. Will you meet me in the middle? Will you meet me in the end? Will you love me just a little? Just enough to show.
So that should get you through this one. So I appreciate so much you watching. Obviously, if you stuck to me with me to the end here, I would really appreciate a like. That'd be awesome. And would likewise get the video out to other folks that may want to see it as well. So again, happy 4th of July, and hope you have a good one. Take care.